Hello. Today is match quarterfinal in Istanbul Challenger against Carol Beck. It was very, very difficult for me. I think we played nearly 3 hours. I won 7-6. I lost 7-6 second set, and then I won 6-4. Unfortunately, I was unlucky in second set because I was 4-1 up in love for it, really. I thought the match is in my pocket, but then he came back amazingly and tiebreak. He played really good, and third set we both showed very great tennis, and finally I was more successful, and I'm really, really happy because I didn't show my best tennis today. Usually I can show better tennis, but today I missed a lot, I didn't move well, I was not very much concentrated, but match was great because I was fighting, and success came to my way, and I'm happy. I'm in semi-final now, and tomorrow I will play against Dudi Sela, which is very difficult match for me, considering that today I played very long match, and he didn't play because his opponent pulled out, and also he lost only 3 or 4 games in all the tournament. So I hope I will play much better than today, and I will be a little bit luckier than him. That's it. What can I say? We'll see.